From this quick video, you will learn how to set an account image in Plasma 5 desktop environment. Hello everyone, it's Arch Linux User helping you to install, configure and use Linux. Please subscribe if you want to learn more about Linux. In this video, you will see how to set an account image in the Plasma 5 desktop environment through the graphical interface and manually. I will also show how to enable a profile picture in the login manager. I will be showing all the settings on Arch Linux, but these settings will work on any other Linux distribution. To change the user image with the graphical interface on Arch Linux, you need to install User Manager package. If you use something else, not Arch, search for User Manager in your software manager. When the User Manager is installed, go to the System Settings, Account Details, User Manager, and you can change your picture. Logout and login. Your user image is now activated. But we are using Arch Linux, so we need to do everything Arch way. There is no need to load your system with the User Manager package if you can easily configure your user image without this package. I will remove the User Manager package and the User Manager settings. Now select the image you want to use as your avatar picture. Copy it to your home directory and rename it to .face.icon. Logout, login, and your new user image is here. But we still don't see our user icons at the login screen. Let's fix that. Open the terminal and copy a user image to SDDM face folder. ALU is my username. You need to use yours instead. You can see your username in the command line prompt. Log out, and you will see the icons at your login screen. If it doesn't work, check the file permission that it is readable for all. You can add the read for all permission by this command. In Plasma 5, it seems that any image size works fine as an avatar image, but it looks much better when it is a square image. To make a square image, open your avatar in GIMP, select the crop tool, then set the width and height of the same size, fix the ratio, and crop the image as you want. Export it as PNG, and you can use this image as your avatar. Check out my other Plasma 5 and Arch Linux videos, and don't forget to subscribe by clicking on this icon if you haven't subscribed yet. Thank you for watching.